How to connect your AI chatbot for WordPress to your WooCommerce store. Let me show you how right now. Welcome to JotForm. My name is George, and on this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your JotForm AI chatbot to your WooCommerce store, taking full advantage of finding products, adding to cart, and so much more via the AI chatbot. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump over to my WordPress site, where I already have WooCommerce. Make sure to have WooCommerce installed on your WordPress website and make sure to have your JotForm AI chatbot WordPress plugin. If you don't have the plugin, go jump into plugin, click on add new. Here we go. And we are going to search for JotForm AI. Once we do that, we're going to find this one right here. AI chatbot for WordPress. Make sure that it's by JotForm. Install, activate it, and you're going to have your chatbot right here. Let's go ahead and get started by connecting our chatbot really quickly so we can connect it to WooCommerce. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and allow permission. Be aware that if you are not logged into JotForm, it will ask you to log in to request permission. Now, in this case, I have the option to get started with a brand new chatbot, or I could get started with one of the ones I've previously created on my JotForm workspace. Okay, so I'm going to select Chandra here for this purpose, which is a course registration assist. Well, I'm actually going to use this one, Simon, client feedback specialist. So let's go ahead and continue. We are now connected. All the changes on the JotForm workspace will be reflected over here on my WordPress side, except for the visibility. So you'll have some options available here that you can go through, and the knowledge base will also be brought from the knowledge base. Plus, you'll have the additional resources from the website that it's going to read. Okay. Now, to connect to your WooCommerce store, you need to go into settings, and in settings, we are going to go into WooCommerce. And in WooCommerce, we're going to need the consumer key and the consumer secret. Now, that is going to be available in our WooCommerce section, which I'm going to show you right now. So let me go ahead and open up in a new tab, my settings section from WooCommerce. Here we go. So we can go ahead and copy and paste the secret key. Okay. So we are now in the WooCommerce settings section. We are going to click on the advanced option. In the advanced option, there's REST API. Let's go ahead and select it. And we are going to create a brand new API key that's going to be needed for the JotForm chatbot to connect with WooCommerce options. Okay. Let's create a key. Let's go ahead and name our key so we can locate it later on. So I'm going to say JotForm AI. In case I create several keys in the future, I know which one corresponds to which one in case I need to remove or replace, etc. Okay. So in this case, we are going to allow read and write. We are going to generate the API key. And now we have the consumer key and the consumer secret. So let's go ahead and copy the key. Let's go ahead and add it to this option here. Then we need the consumer secret. So we're going to grab this one. Let's go ahead and paste it inside of here. And we are going to connect to our store. I recommend that you don't share these details with anyone that is not your developer or someone that is the admin to the store, because they will have access to the WooCommerce section with those consumer key and the consumer secret. Okay. Okay. So let's get started with the first options. We now have the option to find products, and I can go ahead and disable this if I don't need it. So let's just say that I do want to provide the other services, but I don't want to allow to find products via the AI chatbot. I can go ahead and disable it. Then we have the recommended products. So when you chat and someone asks for suggestions for, I don't know, what is the best coffee grinder, and you have 10, 100 coffee grinders, it's going to offer one of the best ones or the top best ones, right? Based on pricings and the options that you ask it. Okay. The add products to cart. So straight from the chat, you can add products to cart if they decide they want the product. If you don't want to allow that step, you can just go ahead and turn this off, and it's up to you, right? Then you have the show order status. So if you want to provide order statuses via the AI chatbot, that is possible too. And in the future, manage refunds will also be available straight from the chatbot. So we are now connected to the WooCommerce store. That means that if we have products here on our store, in this case, we have some coffee beans, some things that are here, and maybe I can ask it a few things in the chatbot. So let me go ahead and jump into the site so I can go ahead and give it a test. Here we go. We now have Simon to talk to. So let's go ahead and get started here, and let's ask it for the best-selling products. It can now read the products that we have available. So it's not just about learning the pages that you have on your website or the launch base. It can also feed through the products on your WooCommerce store. check this out. So it can now provide us information for the best-selling products. It gave us some prices. We can add it from cart from here. We can view details, so it jumps us to the actual page. We can go ahead and add to cart from here. It's actually writing, analyzing the web. So view premium whole bean coffee. So aside from opening the website, it's going to read those details and let us write here. Okay, here we go. It's providing details. Let's go ahead and add this to cart. I do like it. So it is now added to cart straight from here. So I can do it with the cart right here. Now, as soon as I do this, I'm also getting some feedback from the chatbot here from the details that it has available. I can also ask it something that's related to WooCommerce, like what is the most... Oh, sorry for the misspelling there. But it's going to analyze the products. Since it has already access to this, it knows that this one is the most expensive product that I have in the store. So it has the capabilities of understanding what's in your WooCommerce store here in their products. So it can give feedback, it can provide a lot of details, especially when you have products that have a lot of specifications like sizes, weight, the capabilities, etc. All that information is going to be available for the AI chatbot to provide to your customers. So it's a great option to connect your JotForm AI chatbot to your WooCommerce store. But that's how easy it is to do it. Don't forget to let me know here in the comments what you think about these capabilities of JotForm connecting to WooCommerce and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out.